They compete for the Atlantic City title of Miss America, and each girl seeks to be acclaimed the Queen of Beauty. Each feels she deserves the crown and scepter and the royal robes, especially the royal robes. One after another, they parade and flash. Here's a tip in advance. The winner is going to be that one, Miss California. The judges, with air critical eyes, survey the array of pulchritude. And sure enough, just as we said, old King Neptune crowns the winner that we predicted, Rosemary LaPlanche of Los Angeles, the Queen. Her Majesty, with that royal crown and scepter, and especially those royal robes. How utterly queenly.